multiple bears, right? Two of them.
Love it.